Hello everyone, welcome back. This is my fifth episode of the series. And today I'm gonna be going on something of a raiding spree throughout the Ayyubid Sultanate. I don't know if we can take those guys on, but there's a caravan passing through Cyprus, which we may be able to take. Anatolians are expensive, apparently, even though they look like shit. Seven merchants. I believe we can take these guys on. So hopefully we can emerge victorious. I like it how they give us a defensive position every single time. Like they know we're smaller than the other, than the enemy is. I'm wondering if I should have my infantry dismount. Might not be such a bad idea. Well, we could have them come in from the side. Oh, there's not really a side for them to come in from. I think we better charge in. Let's just give it a quick charge and see how many kills we can get through our cavalry. Fuck, oh, fucking hell. Please, let me get on my horse. Okay. Okay. Please do not fuck me over. Ugh, they all have lances. It's useless. Fuck. There goes my sword. Fuck. What am I supposed to do if my sword just breaks like that? Fuck. Retreat. And get the hell out of here. Pretend like that never happened. Or we could stalk them. Stalk him a little bit and strike again when our men are ready. That's smart. Oh, since we're not on horseback, this is going to be a lot easier. We outnumber, or we don't outnumber them. They outnumber, oh fuck.
Okay, so
we have a ship. And maybe we can make use of art. Of our archers. If we kill a couple of them through archery, that would be great. Yes, that's one down. No, they're coming on too fast. Oh, I don't have a sword. Fuck. 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 Come on, come on. Just give me a sword. Come on, just pick the sword up. Come on, what are you doing? What the fuck am I doing? There we go. Damn, that was close. Fuck, it's not a victory yet. Oh fuck, that was close. Spice for everything knife. And we got an arming sword. Well, at least we won. Okay. That's a good amount of money. Go to the tavern and you don't need more crossbowmen. So we'll continue. Bellbird, go up. Shit, there's a lot of them. Italian horsemen. European crossbowmen. European sergeants. Chinese crossbowmen. I wonder if the castles usually have worse troops than the cities, or if it's just random. All the good troops are not available. It's the most annoying thing. Oh well, we'll just have to work with what we have. And we will go to Adir, and we will raid Adir. Hopefully we don't get caught by a huge Muslim warlord. Almost done, come on, come on. Yes, we got it. Go to Jerusalem and sell that shit. Bread is so cheap. Can buy so much bread. French faceplate for 10,000. You know, I'm gonna buy a bunch of bread and I'm gonna sell for a profit in Jaffa. That's another thing this mod adds. You can actually make a profit selling stuff. Caesar, he probably needs some bread. Yep, they need it bad. Acre needs bread. Not really. But still a profit. What's cheap over here? Nothing. Okay, let's go and raid Alcazar. As far as renown goes, we are doing pretty well. This village? Oh, we can't raid it until we attack the bandits. We can't do that because we'd be helping the enemy out. Huh? Unable to. Oh, it's because this outpost assault them. We're gonna attack this outpost. Everyone hold this position. Cavalry has to follow me. Archers. Look at that. Wow. They're horse archers. So if we put our cav right here, we should be protected by it from all angles. By archers and infantry. That's what the Crusaders did. Fuck. Gotta get it. Charge these guys. There's just so many great features in this mod. It's amazing. And on top of it, it's like a really good, well-made mod in terms of graphics. I've never seen such good graphics in a warband mod. One thing though, the German sergeant, German longbowmen look kind of weird, but whatever. We didn't get caught for a second time. That's good. keep this up, we'll be rich in no time. Anyway, I think this is gonna be it for the episode. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more.